Oh, nice drop. Great.
Hello.
First suit is her own design.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good.
Mm-hmm. You okay?
Okay, let's do that pose.
Yeah, when they told me that I was in the cover, I was so happy because the whole issue is about Latin America. And I'm from Argentina, from Buenos Aires, and they've been traveling all around Latin America, Brazil, Guatemala, Mexico, Argentina, even here in Spanish Harlem, showing, you know, all the Latin sides, you know, all the, you know, colors and, you know, dancing. So I was so happy that, you know, I'm so proud that I got the cover this year. Sí, cuando me enteré que iba a hacer la tapa, sobre todo me puse contenta porque toda la revista es basada en Latinoamérica. Fuimos a Brasil, a Guatemala, a México, a Argentina. Y ahora, hace un par de años que todo lo latino viene como arrasando en muchas secciones, en la música, en las películas, en todo. Entonces es un orgullo para mí estar en la tapa y que muestren adentro todos los países latinos, porque tenemos los latinos mucho para mostrar, tenemos mucha energía, mucho positivo y mucho para que el mundo sepa que acá estamos los latinos.
It's so good, you know, so good, you know, such a great feeling, you know, it's just, I can't even describe to you, it's just, I feel proud of myself, you know, maybe. Ai, não sei nem descrever o que eu sinto, assim, é uma revista que é maravilhosa de se fazer, as pessoas que trabalham dentro dela, tudo muito bom, maravilhoso, e eu não sei nem o que falar, assim, eu tô tão feliz, tô orgulhosa de mim mesmo.